not saying I'm his number one fan anymore. And I know everyone has flaws, but I accept them. Like, I don't want the online community to be like, we have an argument, and then they move on, they do. No, what I want is that if we have arguments, we will solve them and we carry on, because as I've grown older,